happened to a carte to buy some school supplies.
So we're heading to the El Corte. Let's get started.
Uh oh. We're Filipina vlogger, so we're gonna speak some Tagalog. Okay, bye. We'll see you on the El Corte.
What's up?
So
now
we're inside the El Corte. So we're gonna show you a little bit.
So here are some lip balms.
Washi tape.
Yeah, washi tape.
Quanto costa?
Un euro.
Solo costa un euro.
What?
No, wait. Yeah. Okay.
There are some other stuff for school, this. But they're like expensive, 23 euro. God.
Okay.
This is our home, like, duh. So we're gonna be back for a second, yeah. Okay guys, so we are now heading to another shop. So we got our stuff, and I bought this bubble gum.
And I also bought...
No, don't show it.
Okay.
Later. We're gonna film a haul later, so you can guys watch some stuff. You guys are heading at the China store. Well, like awesome stuff. Not China.
From China, yeah.
No, not from China.
Yeah.
No.
China.
No.
That's why that's called.
No.
That's
the tienda is China.
What?
On my own. No
yeah.
Owner. But they don't sell like China
yeah,
stuff.
They
Let's they go and
sell.
See for yourself.
Okay.
So yeah.
Some Rubik's cube.
So yeah, guys, we're back from the
El Corte.
Yeah, and the Chinese store. So we're going to make the haul video. Make sure to check on that. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Please give the video a thumbs up
and subscribe
and comment down for video suggestions.